struggling. Help the Child Mind Institute change children's lives. Visit childmind.org.
Well, this has certainly been a fun hour of live TV, and that's how I'm going to wrap things up. Your craziest live TV moment in your career.
Oh, gosh, we've set stuff on fire. The craziest one was when the clouded leopard from the Nashville Zoo decided he liked my earrings, and he swiped at my face and hit my earring, brushed my hair back. And
it didn't get you on your skin?
No, could have.
That could have been really bad.
Yeah.
Tawanda, anything come to mind?
I was hypnotized.
Did it work?
That was so good.
Did it work?
It worked. And it's probably how people remember me quite often still, is I was hypnotized.
Did you do anything weird, like bark like a dog?
Oh, totally.
Oh, yes, I did lots of weird
things. I have to find video of this.
No, you don't.
No, Carrie. I did lots of weird things. The segment was only supposed to go 4 minutes, but the photographer just let this guy talk to me forever and hypnotized me forever, and it just went on and on.
And you will never do it again, will you?
Oh, okay. Heavens no. No. She didn't do anything embarrassing.
Okay, that's good.
But it was just awkward.
That's so cool. Well, ladies, thank you. This has just been a pleasure of an hour to get to be able to spend some time with you.
Thank
we don't
you.
Get to spend a lot of time
thank
together. So thank you for your openness
really
and
it.
Answering all the questions. It's been fun. Have a wonderful night. And we'll be
thank
tuned
you.
In to Talk of the Town tomorrow. Have a good night, everybody.
Bye.